is in this video, we are going to see how to delete a file from the folder through PHP script. Yes, you can use the keyword unlink file name, then the context. Now we'll see, I have written only this statement. In PHP, within PHP, I have written only unlink data3.txt. We'll check whether the data3 is there. Yes, it is there. Okay, now after executing, whether it will be deleted. That is what we are going to see in this video. So the name of the file is deleting file one. Now I'm going to execute that. Deleting. Yes, now it just executes that HTML. And PHP script also executed. I have not written anything in turn. So now we'll go and check it. See, it's gone. Data 3 is gone. It has been removed from the folder. It has been deleted.